It wasn't something that I could have ever imagined that would have happened, because Zack was so nice. And
the woman in the film is Margaret Sanchez. She was being interviewed in a documentary called Zack and Addie and was close friends with the couple. In 2012, Sanchez would take part in a horrific crime that nearly mirrored that of her best friend Addie, whose life was brutally taken by her boyfriend Zack in 2006.